Hey everyone, I just wanted to let you know, if you're doing drum brakes, this is for a 98 Chevy Lumina. All you're going to need for this job is a flathead, some pliers to pull the spring back, take the shoes off, and if you're doing brake lines, it'll be a 12 millimeter and a 5 millimeter, I believe it is, for the bleeder valve and the wheel cylinder bolts. And what you want to do if you're taking drums off, you got a lock here, you got your adjuster, brake adjuster, to tighten it or loosen it.